Like, ride with me if you ride with me. You can slide with me if you feel like 550 on the fast sticky. Come get high with me. That's a deal.
Hi guys, and welcome back to the channel. So I was able to call up my mom, tell my mom, hey, go get my son really quick from school because I am not gonna make it. I have to stop by Dollar Tree to pick up the Valentine's Day stuff for his class. He's in the first grade and they are requesting stuff for their parties. So I found some of these bags, which are really cute. These are actually some ones I saw at Target's a while back. So Dollar Tree is getting some Target stuff in, I see. And I found these pens too as well. And these are also from Target. And they were in a Dollar Tree. So I picked some of those up to give each and every one of the students in his class one of those. Now, some of the kids in that class, they're going to get a lot of these because they only had these two packs. So his class has 20 kids. So, some of the kids are not going to get those. But we're going to make it do what it do. And then I got some of these little push paddles for the kids as well. And then I got some Jolly Ranchers, heart sucker candies. There's 25 in a bag, so that'll be good. And then I got some of these little boxes here. They're like little box stickers, sticker boxes. So they have like little stickers inside that they can play with. And then I got some tattoo lollipop, tattoo tongue. Really cool for the kids. I got some Care Bear ones and some Paw Patrol. My son's going to be really psyched when he sees that because he loves Paw Patrol. And then also what's good about Dollar Tree, if you read some of the candies, these are the original six-lit chocolate candies. And if you have a kid in the class that doesn't have that has a nut allergy and it's gluten-free, there you go. Just kind of read the candies. So I got two bags of those. And then I was able to pick up one of these 20-piece little heart-filled candies right here. And then I also picked up just a little couple of things for myself. Another one of these jars, All You Need Is Love, because I definitely not going to have them stocked because they're Valentine's, so I want to get one more. And then I got this pretty little fingernail polish. This is number 908. And I've never tried that one, but I'm so happy to see what it looks like on my nails. And I think it's like a little, you know, like pink. And then I found some lavender seeds, which I really want to grow. so this is it. And then I bought this Just Be Cool Valentine's heart shaped box thing with chocolates in it. I'm sure my son won't eat it, but he'll be grateful that I got him that. And then I found him, he's into Legos. So I found him this little red block rose. Happy Valentine's Day. He can build it. And then I got him some Happy Valentine's Day balloons. And then just like a little basket here that I'm going to put his stuff in. That is it, you guys. So I spent at Dollar Tree today, I spent $25.15. So, yeah, I did pretty good. I was over my budget, but this was for his school, his class, so that's okay. I had saved up extra for that because I knew that they were going to be asking for us parents to bring stuff in, you know, girl. But anyways, that is it for the Dollar Tree Valentine's Day haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. Definitely go ahead and hit the thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Turn on all phone notifications for us. And if you made it this far, thank you so much. And if you're new to the channel, come on in because you are welcome. Okay?
That's a bet, right? That's a deal, right? That's a deal, right? That's a deal, right? Got five on it.